South Africa has documented around 2.95 million cases of COVID-19 since the outbreak began, with more than 89,000 deaths. South African experts, on the other hand, have voiced great worry about a novel COVID-19 mutation that has been found in limited quantities and are attempting to comprehend its possible ramifications. According to the same experts, the variety known as B11529 contains a quite odd constellation of mutations that are troubling because they may enable it to dodge the body's immune response and making it more transmissible. And this variant has been detected spreading mostly among young individuals. The NICD said in a statement on Thursday that discovered cases and the proportion of those testing positive were growing rapidly in three provinces, including Gauteng, which encompasses Johannesburg and Pretoria, the capital. According to Health Minister Joe Pala, the variation of a severe concern and is responsible for the exponential spike in recorded cases, making it a significant threat. The new variety, as said by Tolu de Oliveira, the director of the Center for Epidemic Response and Innovation in South Africa, who includes a constellation of novel mutations, which was a worry for projected immune evasion and transmissibility. More than 30 mutations in the spike protein, which influences transmissibility, were discovered. The United Kingdom imposed travel bans on six African nations, including South Africa, on Thursday. UH Health Secretary Sajid Javid, on his behalf, declared that the immunizations against the new variation may be less efficient, and the latter may be more transmissible than the Delta type.